July 17th, 2017. It's 7 a.m. This is what I made to go back and shoot at. Awkward as it looks, I'm gonna aim there, and I'm expecting to have a drop of around 160 centimeters when I shoot from over there all the way. That's 127 yards, but I'll go back further and shoot to this thing from about 150 yards, I think. And then drop the measure and put that data into chair gun to have a better ballistic idea of how my gun and pellet combo work. Thank you for watching.